गुड मॉर्निंग सर, माय नेम इज सोमनाथ साहू एंड माय ग्रुप मेंबर आर खिलेश पाल, सौरभ मोहनकर, पंकज भालावी एंड संकेत हुमने। वी हैव डन द फाइनल ईयर प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ फैब्रिकेशन ऑफ ड्यूल साइड वाटर पंप यूजिंग स्कोचोक मैकेनिज्म एंड इट इज गाइडेड प्रोजेक्ट गाइड ऑफ वैभव मिस्टर वैभव इतरमारे सर। दिस इज अ कंटेंट्स ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट। First off, introduction. Then second one is a literature review. Third one is a aim of objective, future of project, tools and equipment, system requirement, block diagram, snapshot of system, conclusion and references. First one is a introduction. Scotch-Yoke mechanism is used for converting rotary motion into a reciprocating motion. This reciprocating motion is used by the piston and pump the water to the required head. The piston is reciprocated with help of camshaft. This is rotated by a motor. The camshaft is the head of the pump. The water in the tank at normal pressure is delivered to a very high pressure after pumping. Literature review. This is a literature review for the project. The author name of the Aruna Shan book Murali and Vithin Kumar and Murali ji. Yes, this is May 2018. It's a design of the water pump using Scotch-Yoke mechanism, and she has find they have to get the knowledge about how to increase the discharge of the pump using Scotch-Yoke mechanism. Then the Mr. R. Praveen Kumar G. Navnita Krishnan Venkatesh and Parma Kumar. In December 2015, he had designed the dual side water pumping system using Scotch-Yoke mechanism, and you find they can get the knowledge about how to fabricate the working model of the dual side water pump system using Scotch-Yoke mechanism. Then last one is M. Venugopal, M. Jevnathanam, B. Jaisurya, B. Karthik and S. Jaiswal. On 2018, he was designed the dual side water pumping system using Scotch-Yoke mechanism, and you find the they had have get the knowledge about single acting reciprocating. Then aim of this project. The aim of the project to the fabricate and develop a dual side water pumping system using Scotch-Yoke mechanism. Then second, we are increasing the discharge of pump to a greater value. Then third, the reciprocating motion of the piston is utilized for the pumping action. The piston is reciprocated with the help of a cam plate. By this action, the water is pumped with a very high pressure. Then objective. The study to conceive the design features of Scotch-Yoke mechanism, to analyze various parameter of the pump such as discharge, head, pumping action, etc. to obtain high pressure discharge from the system. And last one is to obtain constant flow rate of water. Tools and technology. The tools and technology are internet, AC motor, research paper and AC motor. System requirement. This system is required by electrical energy Then this system is required by AC motor. And third one is this system is required by a cam plate pulley be built to cylinder. And last one is this system is required by scotch yoke mechanism. This is a block diagram of the project of the fabrication of dual water pump using scotch yoke mechanism. And this is an actual diagram, and that is a theoretical diagram of the system. This is a block diagram. The two piston is attached to the scotch yoke mechanism, and scotch yoke mechanism is joined together for the electric motor by the belt. The piston motor, the electric motor is rotated, then it is connected to the scotch yoke mechanism by through the belt. Electric motor rotate, then scotch yoke mechanism rotate, and scotch yoke mechanism is joined for one double side of the piston. One side connected of the piston is rotated from the suction stroke, then second side will be operated on the operation of the delivery stroke. Then the motor rotate, then the scotch yoke mechanism rotate, then we have the operation performed in dual side. First, then it has the suction, then second one is a delivery stroke. Conclusion: we have fabricate dual pump system, and after we will conclude that dual pump system work better than single. We can achieve double output using single output power. Feature of project: the AC motor can be replaced by solar panel and battery system by using the solar power. The electricity expenses will be reduced, and the system can work at the time of electricity is not available. References: the Praveen Kumar at all Department of Mechanical Engineering, AMIT University, Chennai. Second, Theory of Mechanics by R.S. Khurmi, J.P. Gupta, First Color Print Edition. G.F. Caddy, General on ECL 115, Design of a Scotch Yoke Mechanism. Khurmi, R.S. and Gupta, J.K. on 2013, A Textbook of Machine Design 2002, R.P.T. And last one is Gopal C. Maharaj, M. Chandramohan, P. Chandrasekhar, P. Renewable Energy Source Water Pumping System, and Literature Review, Renewable and Sustainable Energy Review 2013. Then it is a certificate of the participation of the And thank you, sir.